When I write a song, the first person I think of is my mother. I have to feel comfortable with her reading it, and then my children. I'm a musician, a trumpet player, and a composer, and have at times been called a pretty good poet.
Hannibal, an amazing individual that I had the delight and privilege of working with on a project when we did his oratorio, Dear Mrs. Parks, 3 years ago. And after that was over, Hannibal said, Philip, we got to work together again.
And I spoke with Philip about my idea for a new project. And that's how In the Spirit of Being came to be. But VocalEssence is one of the great cultural icons of our nation. And they have this portion of the organization called the Witness Program.
Witness concerts have been going on now for 21 years, focusing on music of African-American composers. And this concert, of course, will focus in 2012 on Hannibal Lokumbe and his marvelous new composition.
Yeah, man.
It's amazing how the piece has taken form already.
Yeah.
In just the 2 days.
Exactly. No, absolutely.
People understand already what it's about.
Absolutely. And also, you having a chance to kind of talk to some of these people who understand it.
The piece calls for the interaction of leaders from different faiths, rabbi, Baptist ministers, shaman, an imam, and Buddhist monk. And basically, with this, I want to show that the names might be different, but what we're seeking is the same.
Working with Hannibal is a marvelous experience. He's a very intense man, but it's an intensity that radiates such warmth. It radiates such devotion to the music, to what his project is. It's a joy to work with Hannibal. We'll find many ways to bring him into the community, not only speaking, but of course with his trumpet. And there's just no way that you can avoid being inspired by this man.
I think it's essential as an artist to help in the communities because the music is of the community and for the community. Traditionally, the music is communal, and so it belongs to the community. To be able to offer this kind of music to the people is the greatest compliment I could know and the greatest legacy I could leave.